I'm meteorologist Ben Bailey. Cold front slices through tonight. That is going to provide just a couple sprinkles around, but it's really going to be Wednesday and Thursday when the rain really starts to kick in. In fact, we'll see the first push of moisture starting to arrive on Wednesday. This is going to be just rain, and it'll last pretty much throughout the day. We'll see it more on than off as we finish out Wednesday. Going into Thursday for Halloween, this is what we're expecting just before sunrise with a pretty big push of some moderate and even heavy rain at times. This is, again, just before the drive. Thursday late morning, a lot of models are suggesting that there may be a dry pocket. They're inconsistent as to what time that's going to show up, so we'll have to monitor it. But it does look like the closer we get to trick-or-treating in the evening, this is mainly going to be wet. And we will continue with the rain right through sunset and beyond. In fact, once we get closer to midnight, that's where we're going to see that rain start turning into light snow. Not looking for any accumulation, and it will be gone before we start in on the Friday morning commute. But that is not going to be good news for late trick-or-treaters on Thanksgiving or on Halloween Thursday. 41 tonight for the overnight low. We will be seeing light winds with cloudy skies, and again, just some of those very light scattered showers early. Tomorrow, 48 on the high side, and temperatures are going to stay below average all the way through Tuesday of next week. Friday morning, once we get past the commute, we still could be seeing a couple of those flakes early. And then over the weekend, most of that's going to be dry, but it is not going to be warm by any stretch.